Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at complementary angles and supplementary angles. And this little symbol is the symbol for angles, just so you'll recognize that. Okay, complementary angles. The definition of a complementary angle are two angles that add to 90. So 30 is the complement of what angle? Well, the definition says I take 30 plus an unknown angle, x, and it's going to add up to 90. So I subtract 30 from both sides, and x is 60. So that is a 60 degree angle. Okay, so now let's look at an application of complementary. In a right triangle, the two acute angles are complementary. So if I know one angle is 68, I can subtract it from 90, and I get 22 degrees. So that makes this angle 22. So 68 and 22 are complements of each other. Now let's look at supplementary angles. The definition of a supplementary angle or supplementary angles are two angles that add to 180. So it's very similar. Complementary is 90, supplementary is 180. So 105 degrees is the supplement of what angle? Okay, same thing. We're going to take x plus our 105 and set it to 180. Subtract 105 from both sides, so x is 75 degrees. So 105 and 75 are supplements of each other. Now let's look at an application problem of that concept. This is a straight line, and straight lines have 180 degrees. So when you draw an angle off of that line, you are going to have two angles that are supplements of each other or are supplementary. So if this angle is 65, what is this unknown angle? Well, supplementary, I take 180 and I subtract 65 and I'm left with 115. So my angle is 115 degrees. So let's look at the rules of supplementary and complementary. Complementary are two angles that add to 90. Here's our example. 40 plus 50 is 90, so 40 and 50 are complements. And supplementary angles, two angles that add to 180. 60 plus 120 is equal to 180, so 60 and 120 are supplements of each other. Hope this video was helpful.